It's bedtime.
Not bad. Perfect timing.
Wow.
Morning.
Back at ya.
Morning.
Morning.
Ah, good to see you again. Thanks. Thank you for coming.
Huh.
Everything in order.
Yep.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is.
Thank you.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Hello there. Care for cup noodles? Thank you. Come again.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Earned wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Yeah, I know I should be happy, but the better she does, the smaller I feel.
Meldacio Hunter HQ would like to remind you that in these troubled times, all of us must stand together to protect one another. We do battle with danger to defend the world we live in. Won't you lend us a hand? Drop in to see us at Hunter HQ. Or contact your local hunter for more information.
What do you feel like?
I look at the menu, but I always get the butter one.
Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Huh.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Gladdy!
Hear us.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please... Take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
Right, let's get to work.
It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partellum Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. What are you gonna do when we get to Kaim?
Me? Get ready to go to Altisha, I guess.
Right. Can't keep Lady Luna waiting. That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook. City girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
Wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Yeah, I know I should be happy, but the better she does, the smaller I feel.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Carnival season's coming up. We could open shop in Altisha, make a quick gill.
The likes of us in the middle of all that fanciness and foppery? I'm not sure how I feel about that.
Thank you.
imagine taking one for a spin?
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor. You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
What? No, not at all.
Would it kill you to play along for once? The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Here's good and all, but everything kind of tastes the same. Don't you ever get sick of it? Nope. I'd live here if I could.
How many times are you gonna change?
Breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs. Check it out.
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Ravito, it's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
So when the ground shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah. A sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Too hot to move. Or do anything else.
New in town, are you? Thank you.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Welcome, welcome. What'll it be today? Brushing up on your local knowledge? here's what we have. Take a look. We would welcome the help. Heading out? Come back anytime you like.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Certainly not your average, little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Hey, boys, I have a job for rough-and-ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
My chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head. Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket. Stinking hot.
Yeah.
The wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Yeah, I know I should be happy, but the better she does...
Hey, buddy. Got a moment?
What is it?
I could use a little help restocking.
It's low volume stuff, too small for wholesale. I ask my customers all the time. How it works is I tell you what I need and you bring it when you can. Simple, right?
Crisp baked bread fresh out of the oven.
So, ready to get some bread in you?
Oh, is there something you'd like to ask me? Here's our menu. Have a gander. Thank you. Oh.
The women here are built.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's the Crown City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? 'Cause I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Carthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
Maybe we should have thought about this.
How so?
Something's suspect. There must be a catch.
Guess we'll find out.
Do you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Huh?
This looks awesome.
Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
Ooh, gets really lively at night. It's nice to not have to kill anything. Hey, brother, try one of these.
Okay.
Good, right?
Yeah. It's good.
Then come again and tell all your friends.
Looking good.
That looks good.
Go grab one if you want.
You bet I want. I'll find a joint later.
Welcome. Some refreshments.
What would you like to know?
See anything you fancy?
Certainly.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Recently, these beasts have been prowling about. Best of luck. Don't take any chances.
Looking good.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
Too hot for you.
You can say that again. Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Greetings. Will you be staying with us?
We ought to hold on to this one. Charming town, if a little warm for my tastes.
To ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
We'll be right back.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Magitech engine. It's close.
So, what's with the sweltering heat around here?
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
The rise in temperature is likely attributable to the astral shard. We're close.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure, yeah.
Knocked!
Never fear, Prompto's here.
Must be some kind of toxic trap.
Gotcha.
Eyes forward.
Oh, sorry about that.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Hell of a view.
Let me get this shot.
Now let's get the next one. Then lose the jacket.
Knocked. Overhead.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Thank you.
Check it out! A whole herd.
Beasts in their natural habitat.
Have to walk.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
To wrap that up more quickly. Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Simply breathtaking, isn't it?
Ready or not?
Now we go back, right?
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
What's the for?
Knocked! Overhead!
It's not a tragedy.
Gotcha!
Well, come. Well, well.
Get back!
Back.
Ready?
Oh, yeah!
Enough!
Impressive.
That's how it's done.
Never knew what hit him.
Ignis!
Don't be late. Immaculate.
We're on the same page. Octo, you're up.
Here we are.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
Any problems?
Don't worry about me.
Yes!
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Oh.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
So, how'd it go? Did you get any good shots?
Does this work for you?
Not bad, not bad. You got talent, that's for sure. My readers are gonna dig this.
What readers?
Look, I'm in the print business, okay? Maybe you've heard of my company. Meteor Publishing?
Nope. Can't say I have. Not once.
Well, you have now, so don't you forget it. Here's your pay. If you get stuck for cash again, drop on by. Maybe I'll have another job for you. The name's Viv, by the way. I'll be seeing you out. Hey, you kids got a minute? I got a profitable proposition for you. Another job, to be precise.
More photos, right?
Correcto mundo. On the first guess, too. I need shots of Angel Guard. Ever seen it? The funny-looking island off the coast of Galden.
Yeah, I know it.
Figures you would. Famous place, home of legends and all that. Anyway, I need a good picture of it. Take a few shots. Make it look impressive. I'll let you decide where to shoot from.